holding a panda or just seeing one says more about the environmental movement than anyone who can talk about it, because it's an undescribable feeling. It's about the love. The environment goes, the water goes, the animals go. It's all connected.